Praise the Lord. Every me push one magic. Short. Esther Obade from Liberty Estate in B. Modupe lowo Olorun. Mo mu eyan kan wa yan sick bed o wa si ribai. Won ti se admit ni for kidney transplant. Won ti sowo, won ti share everything patagba o ti wa so ojo to ma se se kini o ti so yen gangan lo wa de ti daduro si si hospital. Lati bini kin lo wa. Mo wa mu mommy mo ba mu wa si ribai. A de ro mi igba kan an lo mo an gbe kan gbe kan ra mi alaye pe kan mu lo fun. Lohun. Pelu ogo ni fun Christ pe ngba to lo mi alayo yen gbogbo owo ton so yen patagba owo yen waste patagba ṣugbọn eni yen o wa life ti di mo se nsoro ibayi ki koda yi o te ti bi mo so mo dupe lowo Olorun lori yen ju won ko Olorun ko ma se mi ni abara mo lore je so ikeji be na kini yen ikop na kini eh S2K to ja pe imi o fe le se te memi e lo omi alayo yi na ni mo nipa ro ofe Olorun o de san patagba alafia pipe deku o tun wa dupe lowo Olorun to pe daddy man so kini kan fun wa mo dupe lowo Olorun pe inu ijo ina Olorun ti tu idile mi sile tori pe inu baba nla ide gan gidi ni idile mi wa inu ijo iba Olorun ti gba wa lo ti tu wa sile mo dupe lowo Olorun fun mo tun wa dupe lowo Olorun tori ti daddy ba so pe ki daddy wa kan fi ogiri sile mama wo pe oro ti daddy so yi o le die se won mo pe nipa kini iba Olorun fi nbo wa ni o man ro but man so fun pe kan fi sile ṣugbọn wa ya mbe ni pe lati igba yen gba to je ko Olorun ti ran wa lowo lati gboran bo Olorun se n bayi ni idile mi pade bo Olorun se n pese fun wa bo Olorun se n bo wa o je ya o re lotun lo si ni waju leyin ni gbogbo e patagba mo dupe eri mi po ṣugbọn mo fi mo bayi mo kin se si duro
amen mommy is appreciating God over a particular person that he brought the mother here. He has paid to be transplanted, the kidney of the person was about to be transplanted, but the week of transplantation it was the mother of the person was brought here, and the prayer water was taken to Benin for the person. Instead of transplanting, God restored the health of that particular person, and the person now even deliver a baby after this. And also appreciate God that God used the prayer water to heal that particular person of a cough. And our mommy also appreciate God that there was a particular business daddy in the Lord want her daddy, the husband of her mom, to leave, but because this business is lucrative, and we're thinking if he leave this business, what will bring God that money? But since the time they become obedient to this instruction, God has been surprising the family, and God has been faithful to them.